Activation of somatodendritic serotonin 1A receptors blocks subsequent serotonin release at the axon terminal. Serotonin 1A and 1B autoreceptors significantly influence serotonin regulation in the brain. Therefore, these autoreceptors are being investigated as therapeutic targets in the treatment of major depression and other psychiatric disorders where serotonin is involved.